Hello everyone, Xenozoom here, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team DX. Last time, a lot of stuff happened from unlocking King Fire Fury Heal and Northern Range. This time, I'm going into Northern Range. Northern Range is a bit tedious, and this is the second time that I have had to record this, and yeah. Sorry if I'm sighing, but this dungeon is just tedious. God damn, beautiful eye. Honestly, I won't lie. I am not excited for this episode, which would come out. Oh my god. Again, sorry, just doing this again is not my idea of a fun time. So I'm hoping to get this done quickly, or at least quick as possible, so. That's okay. Oh my god. We're picking up the Reviver Seed. Thankfully, it's only 25 floors. But yeah. Honestly, off time, I have been Sorry about that. And I forgot to grab my controller again. That'll be cut out. So yeah, just small interruption. Important though, so. That's... Oh, great. The thing that... Kill me, Lamb, must die. Yeah, it should be running the stairs. So don't know. Well, it's trying to do everything but this will be probably one of the most disruptive episodes from just how unfocused I am. Granted, I'm also still getting used to this setup. God. I won't lie. After the last time I tried to record this, I absolutely hail. In this game. What? why I hear. No healing when honestly, there probably should be. Still outpaces the healing. But I don't know. Maybe I'm just... Oh! This is important. Let's insert. Oh my god. Want everything. Everything. Eat one of these. Steelix. I wonder if someone got like three giant Pokemon in this. Let's just bring it along. I think, yeah, Lunatone's the weakest. I feel bad. Not really, but hey. We'll want all of these. Let's go. This is probably one of the most boring episodes, really. And I don't blame anyone for thinking that. Between getting used to this and everything else. How did it go? How? Tiny apple. Well, that's such a good... think. Yeah, it is. Yes. Okay, from one Pokemon to another. So, getting a beautiful fly. No. Where's the buff? 14? Oh, hello again, Krillia. Big Apple. Defensive room. Sorry, everybody. Togetic everywhere. Jesus. Oh my god. Get closer, Rotor. Tell my floors. Just shake my head. On the phone. I don't have another one on the phone, do I? No. What's going on? This is the free floor. I wish the AI was smarter. It feels dumber than the original in some places. In some smarter, but only in some. No. Wait until we get... No. No Pokemon gets fainted. Then it's helpful. Is 5. 6 more. You're there. You absolute moron. You know what I'm doing? I'm doing it. Just to get rid of Zapdos. Zapdos is just not helping. No, Spinarak. Fine. Just guess you guys just stop. Oh my god. Thank god. Drain Fall's gone, look. No. No. Thank you. Sorry about that. Never interrupt. Upco. Two more floors. No Quagsire. Viper. Don't. Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm Steven. I'm so sorry. Intrusions plus stupidity equals me getting annoyed. No! God. No. Finally. Oh. Oh. Who are you? I see. You are trying to get your TMs back. But nobody can stop me. I'm the Eon Pokemon. Latios. If you really want your TMs, if you really want your TMs back, you'll have to take them from me. Latios. It's gonna be pretty tough, but not that bad, especially since we have the surround wand. However, we need to get in line with that, which is gonna be easier said than done. This is just a beat down. Nice. Please, let me go. I have to go. First, somewhere. If I have to go, if I don't hurry, my little sister. Interesting. Okay, that was an okay, decent haul. But it's these Pokemon that are the interesting ones. Yes. No. Yes, because that XP boost is going to be helpful. There we go. Look, he's waking up. Where? This is Pokémon Square. You fainted in the northern range, so we brought you back here. You! How dare you steal my fine selection of quality merchandise! You had better be prepared for harsh justice. Now wait. There must be a good reason for this. We shall at least hear that. Ah, that's right. I have to get to my sister. Oh. Take it easy. You can't fly for now. Tell me, how do you justify what you've done? I have a younger sister. Her name is Latias. Latias crashed somewhere in Pitfall Valley. What? Pitfall Valley? What is that? What is Pitfall Valley? It is near the Northern Range. But I say that anyone so unlucky as to fall into Pitfall Valley will never again emerge. Latias and I were flying over the Northern Range when suddenly what happened to be a meteorite struck Latias on the wing. Us saving the world did cause some damage, it seems. Her wing disabled by the blow, Latias tumbled into the depths of Pitfall Valley. A meteorite? Zeno, do you think maybe it was a chunk of the blown up meteor? I went to Pitfall Valley in hopes of rescuing my sister, but I made little headway. I wasn't up to the task. So that drove you to steal technical machines? Yes. I intend to make amends after I save my sister. But that doesn't mean I can get away with thievery. It was wrong. I'm sorry. Oh. Oh my! It is not a problem. Not a problem at all. For a reason so compelling, it can't be helped. However, even if you were to plumb to the depths of Pitfall Valley, what would you do then? The lowest regions of Pitfall Valley are a void. You will wander forever, neither falling nor living. What then? So much time has passed since my sister crashed. Latias hasn't been able to climb out of the depths. She is all alone down there. Even if I end up like her, unable to escape, two would be better than one. Latias wouldn't have to be so alone. How foolish. Do you think Latias would have wished for that? But it's a place you can't escape, isn't it? I don't see how we can do a rescue in a place like that. No. There is but one possible way. You can? How? You already have the means in your possession. The teleport gem. Use that. But teleport gem? The one we used to get up to the sky where Rayquaza lives? Exactly. If you were to use the teleport gem from deep within Pitfall Valley. That's it. If we did that, we could escape with Latias. Zeno, this is the rescue that only we can do. Let's go get Latias. The next morning, we will be going to Pitfall Valley in the next episode. I'm dreading this. Pitfall Valley is agonizing. But this is Inu and Zuma. Actually, I'll wait to sign up just to show you how long Piffle Valley is. Twenty-five floors as well. It's not that bad floor-wise, it's the Pokemon in it that are bad. In the original, at least in this version. It's not that bad. This is Inazuma, signing out.